can't you do, Jesus? Let's go!
The presence of the Lord as we invite Brother Ken to come and minister the word of God. Let's appreciate him as he comes to minister the word. Okay.
Asante sana. Bwana asifiwe. Tusikae chini tafadhali katika jina la Yesu tusimame. Tusimame tu hivyo. Nataka tuweze kumwabudu Bwana kwa wimbo mmoja tu peke yake ndio tuweze kusikia neno. Hakuna Mungu kama God. Praise God. My name is Kenneth Kinoti Murigi. Zaidi ya yote, Yesu ni Bwana. Bwana asifiwe. I'm married to one wife. We are blessed with a daughter. And we thank God for everything that you have done into our lives. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. Let us say a better amen unto the Lord this morning. Bwana asifiwe. Hata kama kuna baridi, Bwana asifiwe. We have to worship our God. Praise God. When I was growing up, I loved worshiping God. Bwana asifiwe. Kutoka utotoni wangu nilimwabudu Bwana. Praise God. Praise God. Mimi nilikuwa najua ile kibuyu ya maji, ile kibuyu machoto na maji, those times, hiyo nilikuwa ile ya kugoga as I worship God. Bwana asifiwe. That is a gift that the Lord has put inside me. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. And that is why we are gathered here this morning. Just to worship God. One last few. Now the question is, do we worship God the way He wants us to worship Him? Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Asubuhi ya leo tumemwabudu Bwana, tumempa sifa. But have we worshiped God the way He wants us to worship Him? Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. Or is it a no? Ikifika sana Pastor Maina, that is the day that you know you are coming to worship God. Bwana asifiwe. Mary Kabuki, is it a no that you know on Sunday? Ikifika, kama utakuja kanisa and worship God. Usipoonekana kanisani, pastor atakuuliza uko wapi. Bwana asifiwe. Praise God. But worship is a day-to-day activity. Bwana asifiwe. Praise God. We say worship is a lifestyle. Jinsi ambavyo unaamka asubuhi, unaoga, unakunywa chai Pastor Maina, unavaa nguo, with the daily activities of your life, the same way we should worship our God. Praise God. Praise God. Let it not be we gather here on Sunday just to attitude to the patananda to the tuweze kumwabudu Bwana. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. God wants us to worship Him on daily basis. Praise God. Praise God. Utalitia nguvu jamani. We say a better amen in the presence of the Lord. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. Aya, wale waliabudu Mungu huyu ni mzima, acha niona kwa ishara ya mkono. If you are worshiping God, asante. Jipigeni makofi. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. That is our core purpose that the Lord has called us for, brethren. Wengine wetu tunakujanga kanisa, we worship God, and we think we have worshiped God, but we have not worshiped God. We have just made a noise unto the Lord. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. I want us to read in the book of John 4:23-24. You see how God wants us to worship Him. Project for us, please. John 4:23-24. And the word of God says, but the hour comes and now is, when the true worshipper shall worship the Father in spirit and in truth. Bwana asifiwe. But the hour is coming and has come, when the true worshippers of God will worship God in truth and in spirit. Bwana asifiwe. Do we worship God in truth and in spirit? Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Ama you just worship God because it is a no. Bwana asifiwe. Then 24. But in the spirit, for the Father seeketh such to worship him. Mungu anatafuta watu kama hao wa waabudu. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. So as we as in worship, do worship God in truth and in spirit. Am I do it because your leader said Sunday morning the Lord is going to do the worship? God has few. God is looking for such who will worship him in truth and in spirit. God has few. And this morning, I want us to start worshiping God in truth and in spirit. Isikuwe ile kawaida tumezoea mzoa, ile tu kawaida. Let us seek to worship God in truth and in spirit. What has to do? That is our core purpose as worshippers of God. Everybody is a worshipper. Praise God. Praise God. But you need anointing of the Holy Spirit. One has to feel. That is the difference. Praise God. One has to feel. So do you listen as we are there? How have you been worshiping God? Do you worship because you want to be seen? Do you worship because you want Pastor Michael to recognize you? Do you worship because you want Kyria to see you? God has few. But do you worship God in truth and in spirit? That is what God is looking at to us this morning. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Hallelujah. God is a spirit. And they who worship him must worship him in spirit and in truth. This is not a request. This is a command. God has few. It is not a request to each and every one of us. It is a command that the Lord has given us. God has few. God has few. God has few. We have to stop taking it as a gift. Washira, as we play the keyboard, play to the spirit. One has to feel. One has to feel. Abuki, as you lead us in worship, lead us in spirit and in truth. One has to feel. Wacha nione wale wamebatizwa kwa maji mengi. Wale wamebatizwa kwa maji mengi. Kidogo kuona vizuri. Hallelujah. Glory to God. God has a few. God is a God of hope. Mungu ni Mungu wa kuaminiwa. Praise God. And even us, as we worship God, we need to have honor in the way we worship our God. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Mwacha makamadhani hile unasemaka makamadhani. Without practice, we cannot give God an honor worship. One has to do. One has to do. Awezi kawa kimzima. Without even singing a single song unto God, then you expect on Sunday, you will give him a better worship. Praise God. Praise God. That is why it is said it is a day-to-day activity. One has a few. One has a few. We need to give God a daily worship. Akiwa kule mbinguni anatulia. There is nothing that touches the Lord other than a better worship. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. Ukiwa pale kwako nyumbani, mwabudu Bwana. Ukiwa pale kazini unapodu Bwana. Ukitembea utazo wa shukuru Lord. That is what he was from us. Why do you Mrs. Pastor, let me ask you. Bwana leo ukuja church. To worship God. See you. You came because you want to worship God. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. I want you to take 1 minute and reflect if you have been worshiping God according to His word. Amo na fanyaka, tutu na fanyaka, tutu fanya. Because you want to pass time. Someone said, you want to know if someone was in the church. After the Sunday service, simamisha watu pale nje. Then ask him or her, which song did you minister with in the praise and worship team? And you'll be shocked. Most of us, even a single song, you won't remember. One has a few. One has a few. One has a few. What a two is a good Kukuja to the Kuja because it is on Sunday. If God came today, Leo, how many marks and answer to Papia? In terms of worship. Pastor, anaweza tupatia kapi. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. Wakati ambapo Paulo na Sila walifungwa kule jela, what did they do? They worshiped God. In hymns, one has a few. Who sing Peter Mokuzi? One has a few. They worship God in hymns. Na wale wafungwa, wali wasikiza, wakimwabudu Bwana. One has a few. Sometimes you are in a situation, and whatever you need, it is for you to kneel and worship God. One has a few. Regardless of what was being there in the sense, Naduanga jail with the book, Paul and Sila, they chose to worship the Lord. But not just worshiping, they worship in truth and in spirit. One has a few. That is why Zile Minyororo will come before God as well. Today you are to be going through something. A lot of pain. A lot of suffering. Even David went through the same thing. But he chose to worship God. One last few. One last few. Two to Mesoel. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Worship as apostles. Gonna cost himself. You have to incur costs in worship. One has a few. A good cost, see that too. A good cost. A sacrificial cost. One has a few. One has a few. Thank you, Lord. Mungu atuwezeshe kuweza kumwabudu kwa kweli na kwa roho. Bwana asifiwe. Sikai sana, I'm almost finishing. Why do you worship God? Tell me three things. Why do you worship God? We worship God because He's our Alpha and Omega. Praise God. Praise God. You are Alpha and Omega. We worship You. You are one. You are Alpha. You are Alpha and Omega. We worship You. You are one. Philippians 2:9-11. You worship God because He's our Alpha and Omega. He's the beginning and the end. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. Number two, He is our Creator. He created us. That is why we worship Him. But although He created you with His own likeness, one has to you. That is why you worship God. He created everything that you see. That is Genesis 1. One has to you. One has to you. And we sing a song, we say, Viumbe vyote inakutukuza. Where we may see? May see you. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. So, Mungu ndiye aliumba, lazima umwabudu. There's no choice. Katoto, lazima umwabudu. Praise God. Hata ndege asubuhi ukiamuka ndizo kwanza unasikia zikiabudu asubuhi. Bwana asifiwe. But hata ndege zenyewe zimetushika. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. The worshiping style. Hallelujah. Oh, Melano, you are never in the beginning of heaven. But you know the secret of worship. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Where to now come to? Tumeenda. Kwanza unauliza chai. Hallelujah. Bwana asifiwe. You know, I'm ministering to myself and I'm ministering to you. Praise God. Not that I do. It's praise of it is what I said. Even me, God is ministering to me as I minister to you. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. You know, even what we listen to matters in terms of worship. God has to do. Praise God. Okay. If you are worship of God, umezoea kusikiza zile nyimbo zile hizo wewe. One day, one time, so. Tutakupatia platform and you show us. So I encourage you, let us be worshippers of God. One has to you. One has to you. You know, one time we had gone to visit a friend of ours. Your term was not mine. So he decided to visit one of us. He was a youth, like us. Sometimes you expect, Napata, so on a skiza gospel songs. But, Tuliingia. na kumali. Hapo nipo najaribu kuzima redio inakataa kusema. Bwana asifiwe. Let us be right with God. For him to use us. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. You are being told a story of a pastor. He was a worshiper. Kwa kuja hapa kumacha nitwene mkwana na pastor Maina. Kwa kuja hapa na preach. Masaya jioni anaenda rumba. Then one Sunday, alijipata anaimba rumba. Wakanisa. So I'm saying whatever you listen also matters in terms of worship. Bwana asifiwe. Isikuwe tu kisande tu ndio nasema hakuna mko kama wewe. Hizo siku zingine niko mbali ni nani nani. Bwana asifiwe. So God is our creator. He created everything that you see, that is your worship. Praise God. He is our Lord. Amen. Yeye ni baba yetu. Praise God. In 1 Chronicles 16:29, and the last one is our Redeemer. He redeems us. One last here. He redeems our lives. Praise God. Praise God. What are the benefits of worship? Benefit of worshiping God? Faida za kuabudu Bwana. Worship, we surrender our lives to God. Romans 12:4, project for us, please. Romans 12:4. Through worship, we surrender our lives to God. Therefore, I urge you, brothers, in view of God's mercy, to offer your bodies as a living sacrifice, holy and pleasing to God. This is your spiritual act of worship. God has to fear. Therefore, I urge you, brothers, in view of God's mercy, to offer your bodies as a living sacrifice, holy and pleasing to God. This is your spiritual act of worship. What is it? We surrender our lives to God. As a living sacrifice. Only and pleasing to God. What is it? You have to surrender your life to God. As a living sacrifice. Only and pleasing to God. What is it? Praise God. Praise God. Number two, it involves personal sacrifice. Worship involves personal sacrifice, your own personal sacrifice. What has the feeling? That is in Hebrews 13:15. Think so. Hebrews 13:15. By him, therefore, let us offer the sacrifice of praise to God continually. That is the fruit of our lips giving thanks to his name. Oh God, us. By him, therefore, let us offer the sacrifice of praise to God continually. Continue. See, men of the world. We offer a sacrifice of praise to God continually. That is the fruit of our lips giving thanks to his name. One has to say. You have to worship God in continuous process. Continually. That is our personal sacrifice that we have over God. One has to feel. One has to feel. And if you do that, God is going to bless us. He's going to lift us from one level to another. But lazima wewe mwenyewe ujitolee. Kama nabii mbele za Bwana. Bwana asifiwe. Praise God. Through worship, it leads us to worship in the face of pain and loss. Bwana asifiwe. This is a difficult one. In the pain, and in the loss. When you are grieving, when you have lost a loved one, this is the time to worship God. One has to be. And Second Samuel 12:20. Second Samuel 12:20. It says, then David arose from the heart and washed and anointed himself and changed his apparel and came into the house of the Lord and worshipped. Then he came to his own house, and when he required, he set bread before him, and he did eat. God has given you. I know each and every almost every one of us knows the story of David. God has given you. This is the time that he had lost his son. God has given you. And in terms of the time, while he was in that pain and loss, he chose to worship God. One has few. One has few. One has few. You are here this morning in the same situation. You are going through pain. You are going through loss. You have lost jobs. You have lost our things. The Bible is encouraging us. This is the time to worship God. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. In times of pain, in times of loss, we still need to worship God. But not just worshiping, but worshiping God in truth and in spirit. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. David alimwambia Bwana hadi zile nguo zenye alikuwa nazo zikashuka. Bwana asifiwe. Kwa nini sisi tusifanye kama David? Praise God. Praise God. Kama inafikanga ile time ya kuwasha kwa kisa time tunakuwa tumechoka. Ana tukiambiwa tuinue mikono, unafanya hivi. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. You can't. Kwa sababu unafia msoa wasikie. You worshiping God. Praise God. Bwana asifiwe. You should not be ashamed when worshiping God. Usijalisho na ule mwenye ako pande yako, wewe unajua your connection with God. Wewe unajua kana yako na Mungu. Na Mungu. Bashiro ukisikia kucheza keyboard as you dance, it is okay. You know that your connection with God. Ukisikia you want to pray unazunguka huku, that is your connection with God. God has to feel. But usijalisho na kile jirani yako atasema kabuki. Ati akitoka pale akamwambia kabuki na leo piga kelele sana kanisani. Piga kelele. Does you know your connection with God? God has to feel. Ati unaogopa kuna mkono unafungua macho hivi unaona msoa jeuni unateremsha. My friend, do it for the Lord. Do it, not do it for someone else. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. Ati leo niliona ndagoji ameketi chini hata hapo Bwana wewe leo unaketi chini. Praise God. Ndio maana niliuliza, are we doing it for the Lord or are we doing it for someone else? Bwana asifiwe. Pascal. God is looking for us. Na ni lazima tupatikane, Steve. Na tutapatikana kwa kingine through worship. Usitoke hapa vyenye ulikuja. Toka hapa being a different person. Ela yoyipenu. Either in your rejoicing moment, don't walk out of that door being the same again. One has to feel. One has to feel. Na leo unaweza kuona mimi sitajalisha na kitu yote. Kabuki aseme ama asiseme. I worship God. One has to feel. You being there unatafuta kazi au party. Nini? Worship God. The God will open a door for you. Wewe uko hapo kazi yeye sawa. Nini? Worship God in truth and in spirit. Kazi yako itanawiri katika jina la Yesu. Hata ukienda hapo kazi, worship God. Mwabudu Mungu tu, hata before fukuwe. Just worship him. You know the secret of worship. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. And number four, we worship God to celebrate what God has done and what God is. What God is, God has done for us. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. We worship God to celebrate what God is and what He has done for us. Hiyo tu kidogo yenye amekufanyia, you have a reason to worship God. And who He is in our lives. Bwana. Yani haitaji kitu mingi from us. Very simple things. Now once you do all those simple things, my friend, your life will never be the same again. Praise God. Born as a few. He wants us to celebrate what He is in our lives and what He has done for us. Kila mmoja wetu hapa kuna kile ambacho Mungu amekufanyia. Just worship God for that. Hata kama ni kidogo. Shukuru Mungu kwa hiyo. Bwana asifiwe. Kuna mtu mwingine anatafuta what you have na hana. Praise God. We read in Psalms 110 and verse 5. Psalms 105. For the Lord is good, His mercy is everlasting, and His truth endureth to all generations. God has a few. Praise God. We celebrate God for what He has done for us through worship. Hallelujah. Then worship draws us to God. John 12:32. The book of John 12:32. And I, if I be lifted up from the heart, will draw all men unto me. God has to me. Through worship, it draws us to God. Closer to God. God has to me. Kimpa Mungu worship in the manukato mazuri. Like the perfume when you spray yourself. Uweze kunukia vizuri. Praise God. Praise God. We give Him a nice worship. Full of anointing. Hallelujah. Worship draws us to God. Inatuleta karibu na Mungu. Nate, ukimwambia kila kitu chenye unataka anakusikiza. Bwana asifiwe. Through worship. Hakuna kitu kingine usiye worship. Inakuleta karibu kabisa na Mungu. And deep and high, if I be lifted up from the heart, will draw all men. All men. That is inclusive to kila mtu unto me. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. Tamani ya siku ya leo to be closer to God. Let's get closer to our Maker through the act of worship. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. Worship brings joy. Uleta furaha. Hallelujah. Furaha. And you is Pastor Mike Nafura. Una tembea tu ukismile. Una shinda mimi na pia washi. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. It brings worship. It brings joy. In Psalms 104. enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. Be thankful unto him and bless his name. God has a few. Then Psalms, 16:11. 16:11. Though he show me the path of life, in the presence is fullness of joy. At the right hand, there are pleasures of forevermore. God has a few. So worship brings joy in our lives. Worship brings joy in our families. Worship brings joy in our businesses. And worship brings joy in our workplaces. God has a few. Atap and sun, it brings joy. One has fuel. And in the last one, you're to malize. It will be allowed to take a lot of time. Worship strengthens our faith. Worship strengthens our faith. Romans 4:28. Yes. Yes. He staggered not at the promise of God through unbelief, but was strong in faith, giving glory to God. One has fear. He staggered not at the promise of God through unbelief, but was strong in faith, giving glory to God. One has fear. So through worship we get strength, strengthened in our faith. One has fear. One has fear. So it is my prayer this morning. You will admire worshiping God in truth and in spirit. That is what he has called us for. Just worshiping him in truth and in spirit. To see my God do, if he will do. Let us seek God for anointing. He anoint us this morning. A fresh anointing. Tell God, I want you to anoint me, Lord, this morning in a fresh way. This is for a Bundu, let me be a new creation. Praise God. Creating me a new heart. Moyo wa kukubutika mbele zako. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. That is my prayer to each and every one of us this morning. Bwana asifiwe. And we worship God in truth and in spirit. Hakuna kitu kingine Mungu anataka zaidi hiyo tu. Hiyo tu. Na tukimwabudu hiyo hapa watu watapona. Great doors will open for us. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana asifiwe. Tusimame. Let praise and worship team kujenga hapa tu kidogo. Worship God with one song. Your presence will come to you. May God bless you. May God do you good.